Happy New Year when it comes to you. A very, very healthy Happy New Year when it comes to you. So I'm at my dad's now. So I'll come back when the bells goes down. I'll come back again when the bells goes down. Or maybe I'll just stay on. Fuck it, I'll just stay on. Hey Dad, say Happy New Year. YouTube, say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Say it loud.
Say it loud.
Lighter.
Happy New Year.
Lighter.
I can't say
that. Happy New Year. Well, you know what I mean. Duh. But Happy New Year, guys, when it comes to get back. I'm going to stay on my YouTube channel when the bell goes off and I can show you on the TV. And my dad. That'll be good. And this is what we've got. I forgot to get shortbread, stupid me. And I forgot to get other things, but I've got some things. Because there was no any left in the shop because I was too late. All the shop was sold out, so I was too late. That's my fault. But I'll show you what we've got. Doritos. Cheese Doritos.
Hey.
Good trip, Dad. What are you fucking doing? Hey there. So, cheese Doritos, as you can see. peanuts, KP, salted. The best, nothing but the best. And a cake. And wine glass with wine to get pissed and drunk. And all the nuts from the fucking cashier, baby. Just like money. Just like money. And I might do a prank with my dad. After the girls. Is it manky? Let me see that.
Colour it.
What?
Look at the colour in that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Dad, do you know what's your sink?
No, it's their fault, no mine.
But, Dad, that's not right, man. Come on, Dad, how are you going to wash your hair then?
Just need to brave it.
Brave it! Brave it? Dad, what the fuck, man? The fuck are you going to wash your hair? Fucking hell!
Just get your ass out of here, aren't
I? Oh god. Hey, hurry up, Dad. Want me to help you wash it?
No, don't need help for that.
Right, okay, I'll get you the road.
Stop putting me on this YouTube, because I don't know what happened.
Dad, it's no YouTube, it's, I'm not kidding, like. It's just a video recorder. Is that alright?
Aye.
Is that alright?
Aye, aye.
Is it?
Aye.
What? Is that okay?
Aye.
Right, anyway, I'll stop it. You want some shampoo?
That's all in there.
Dad, I'm so happy to spend it with you. Are you not happy?
Aye.
God, man, I keep sneezing all the time, Dad. Dad. Got something to stop my throat.
Cat hairs.
Dad, you need to massage it in. What are you doing?
What's that, a baby?
Not at the back, Dad. That's it. And just massage it in. Want me to help you?
No.
Hey, that's it.
No, that disables you.
What? Why is that not going down? Is that normal?
What, no going down?
That monkey bars don't sink.
Because I've got a plug in it, that's how.
Oh, right, okay. Sorry guys, I'm a wee bit fucking dipsy, man. Because it's New Year! Oh, not me. Fucking hell, mate, Dad. Fuck me. Right, Dad, I think that's enough, honey.
What?
Not Rick Astley,
I hate him.
Fuck me, that's a hairstyle. That's your hair's like a hedgehog. Look at it sitting up, it's like fucking got on fire, it's on fire. It's like Chuck the dog got fire on his head. Dad.
You're too bad, isn't it?
What? Fucking fuck. That's your fucking knackered. Why are you knackered, Dad?
Do you know that?
Right, brush your hair now. Oh, because of the
CPDOP?
Aye. Why did you not get help for it then? It's a shame. Is it because you're getting old, aye?
I guess the season for it. I need to change that leg, I'm leaning about here.
Aye, I do that. Tell me how to do it then.
Best I want to skip out of that one. I hate that guy.
Well, hi, honey. Let's go to bed. Why? Sorry. Dad, is that all right?
Aye, it's up there.
Oh, are you shaving now? You don't need to go in trouble for that, does he? Do you?
I want to be.
Clean for New Year?
Aye. A new day, a new year. Hope. Yeah.
Be better for us.
We're happier.
Dad, and I said that, I remember I promised what I said.
Aye.
I'll see you every day, I'm going to change now. Right? Dad. Right?
Aye.
And sort that fucking hair, please. Because that is right a mess.
Did you change that?
Aye, I did. You just hear it, Dad. Where's your razor blade? You got one?
Oh, I've got two or three good ones. Cost me fucking £6.
Dad, you look like... No, can I just not take a wee picture? Say cheese. It's just a picture, Dad. Say cheese.
You're not interested in cheeses.
Dad, it's just a fucking...
I'm busy.
Right, okay, okay.
Pick your pint. Put it to you.
Dad. Oh, I can't even know, it's fucking done.
Good. What's done on your phone?
No.
What's that fuck for that?
I can't play it.
That means she can't phone you anywhere. It's one good thing to think about.
Dad, you need to sort that hair out. Fucking that's not fair, I'm gonna have fucking chance.
This is why you've got two phones, what I've got.
Aye.
If you were 4 years in the other one, wouldn't mind you saying that, you'd have landed.
Oh, that's right. I can't fucking, that's not fair. Anyway, it's going to be good. I like you watching you shave, even though I'm not a guy.
I hate doing it, honey, I really hate it, but I like to look and feel clean.
I can't believe it's fucked. I should have brought my charger with me.
Well, usually do you, whether it's both at the actual.
No, I can't record you anymore.
The recording thing costs a lot, hasn't it? It uses all of your juice.
Oh, you bitch.
You want to spin that shit for me?
You kidding me on?
No.
What, you a monkey, Dad? Oh,
no. I didn't wonder. I'm
just you're a fucking monkey, a gorilla. Oh, come on, I want my phone to charge as well. The Sam, you go in that ball pit?
What sort of thumping is it going out of there?
Aye, obviously. I'm not playing it on. Time is it?
I don't know, I was wondering myself.
Oh, it's alright, it's not even 12. It's 11:15.
Right. How do you know it's 11:15?
It's my watch there. It's
right.
It's left it.
Yeah, okay, I'll put the machine off in a minute and put it back on BBC One, whatever it is.
I'll do it now.
It should be programmed, it should come on itself.
Right, Mum will turn it off then.
Do you know how to do it?
Aye. Right, Mummy, turn it off. Oh, hi, turn it off, son. Oh, he's tunnel. He's tunnel. I know. Right. I was only kidding. It's still recording, guys. I was only kidding. And I'll do a prank with my dad later on. I'll be a crackle. So, guys. Half an hour to go. Am I right? Aye, half an hour. Half an hour, 2 minutes. Bastard. There, Dad. I'm going to get a fresh lemonade. Sorry, I had wine. 2 minutes, guys. should have told me. Dash, Camden. Dad. 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 Oh, God.
You didn't
tell me, Dad.
I did tell you. It's common sense. You'd have done it yourself.
Dad, come down, man. What?
Just a wee button
press,
honey.
Simple. Dad, is that the right channel, the bells?
That's the right channel.
Yep. Oh, that's shit.
That's the right channel. You see a big clock coming up.
Dung, 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 dung. Happy New
Year!
Elton John. I'm not going to open that up at all. You see it now? That's old, isn't it?
What?
You see it, you're sold. My battery stayed in my dad, look, so you don't see nothing. It's no fair, is it?
No, you can piss it in one if you want, but I think this is the best side.
No, I like the one.
Alright, put it in one then, but I think it's as good as this side.
Aye, it is. Aye, it is. It's a lot better. Trust me, Dad. It's better. This is a lot better than BBC Two. People don't watch BBC Two.
It's people do.
I don't. What? Camera's dead, Dad. It's dead.
I think that thing was out the juice.
I thought it was dead. You look better.
Oh, dear. Let's see if I can vote for that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, is that here? Is that your dryer?
You're
gonna choke my fucking nut there. Is that a fucking hair dryer? That's not a hair dryer! That's for the woman. Hi, Hen, Samuel. Hello. Spraying the cat. That's cruel. That's going to bed. Daddy's going to bed, Samuel. Daddy's going to bed. He's going to bed. Hey. Samuel. Sam. Daddy's going to bed. Willa, 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 willa. For fuck's sake. Samuel, fuck. Dad, spraying the cat. Did that cost you £30? Dad, don't bang your head till you're fry. Hi, Anne. Happy New Year. Dad's going to bed. No! Hey, that's good.
Feel
that's good, babe. That's me. Yeah. Hey, is that you done it, babe? Dad.
Aye.
I think you've got dementia, babe. Wish I can charge my phone up. You know what I'm talking?
No, it's not that thing.
It's not a thing.
It's a relic where you can fit the Darth Apple thing. It's what you get for buying a Darth Apple.
It cost me $2,000.
You get a lot of bad news about them in the boat.
Oh no, you fucking tell me. And I'm paying $2,000 to them.
A lot of people don't like them at all.
So why is it so dear then? Huh?
The name, trying to the name.
A great way to start the night. Well, here we are. It's
Hi.
And normally at this time of year, with all of those chats, you know, are you going out?
You sure it was because you watched us for her? So how you see
no, the charger's fucked up. I can't even record nothing.
Oh, this programme.
No, I watch it after your mouse. I do it after your myself.
Now, I love this type of year because it involves two of my
favourite
things.
Is that Shell McManus?
A firm eye on the time. I like fun.
What's it
got to be to a schedule?
Is it?
And I know celebrations are a bit...
Is that Shell McManus, the singer?
Just because we're in the middle of a pandemic doesn't mean we can't still sing Auld Lang Syne. Although we might have to change the words to, should old acquaintance be at least 2 metres away?
I know, I thought it should, just looks like her.
You're thinking about...
You're thinking about... Unless, of course, you're a delivery driver, in which case, sit down. You could probably do with a rest. I've seen my delivery driver so much this year, he's replaced my parents as the emergency contact on my phone. Alan, if you're watching this...
Alan?
See you on Saturday.
Hi, Dad! I nearly took my crisps there. Did I answer you?
So as soon as all this is over, you better watch out if you get anywhere near me. I'll be
wrapped
around
your waist. Daddy's going to bed! Sam, you're happy new year! I say happy new year to him.
So let's find out what's happening when we count down to the bells.
Happy new year.
I'm here at Edinburgh Castle and although there's all the usual street party happening...
This is all Edinburgh, this one.
I know, I like the Edinburgh one. It's better than BBC
moments.
Two.
And here would be up on the castle rampart our lone piper, senior pipe major Peter McGee, who's going to take us all the way up to that countdown
25
from across
to go
the
yet.
Country and the firing of the midnight gun, of course, at which point the skies above the Wallace Monument in Stirling will light up with an incredible fireworks.
I get so emotional.
Epic soundtrack of the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra. So it is not long to go until midnight. Make sure you go and get those glasses refilled.
Samuel.
Everyone would agree that this year, more than any, TV and film have played a crucial part in keeping us entertained throughout lockdown.
Do you know what I expect? They bring me up.
I can fucking look like my granddad Chapman.
You
look like him.
Look
at him. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What the fuck are you going?
Yeah,
you're stopping off.
Which was the second of the Avengers two-parter, like...
Is that a women's t-shirt?
I don't know.
Don't know if it's inflation, but we'll talk about that.
No,
it's
fucking fuck.
Like, when you're filming it, you're like, oh, like, what are you
doing? Dad, your stomach's weird.
Wild,
Dad, oh, it is.
It's so crazy.
Dad,
it's weird, but, like, I'm really honoured to be involved in something that I'm so passionate about. It was incredible.
You look like a skeleton!
Which is
you look like a skeleton!
Oh, look at them all.
Fuck me.
You're so amazing in it, Brian. I just had to get that.
Thank you.
And I saw a clip of you accepting the award, Brian. You're very
fucking
wonderful.
Fucking hell, man. It's like you're getting dressed like a deaf in the prison cell.
Right.
That's going bad. That's again dirty for death.
Do you want me to order stuff?
You didn't do it for me?
Nah, I'm just holding things as a box.
Where'd you keep your gold globe, Brian?
You think I should dress?
It's on the fireplace. It's
nice.
Over there.
Nice place right. For an award.
If I had a golden globe, it would literally be here behind me. In the shot.
Yeah, that was funny. That was girl and bastard.
Sam, you've won tons of awards. I just...
Before,
Hello, baby!
My breakfast trophy I won with General Brandreth on the sideboard. So, Brian, I'm not wanting to
boss. You know.
How?
So,
oh, no, don't tell me, Dad.
How?
Tell me.
It's a show that is
tell me, it's going to be funny. Tell me.
So, plaudits also tell me. Popular success.
Watch this space.
Is there going to be more Succession next year?
What?
We've just started filming again.
What?
We'll go through until...
Tell me what you're going to be.
July, I think.
Dad.
We've got some really interesting, which I can't tell you because I want to kill you. we've got interesting plot trumps, really, which is going to be, it's going to shake people up.
One thing I wanted to ask you about, Karen.
Dad, that's sick.
We have something in common. I shaved you're my sick, head Dad. At university, not for the reasons you did. You shaved your head for...
I shaved your head, that's what you did.
I did mine because I was going through a difficult time.
That's too bad.
To shave my head.
Yeah.
Mommy, help me.
How did you feel? Because you had to shave it for the character,
oh,
didn't
man,
you?
I hate myself.
Yeah, so I had to shave it for the nebula role.
What was it
and
for you?
I was really excited to do it because I'd always had this really long hair, red hair. And so I was like, it's kind of cool to like rid yourself of that defining feature in a way. Which lasted for about 2 weeks. And then I was just like really tall and bald and people were calling me sir all the time from behind. So,
oh, you got it.
It was
that's nice, we get you that. Oh, you're
one of
nice.
The things that you've done in a lot of films is you, it's
Mazika
Cass.
Oh, that's
action.
It?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's like being a
you think that'll bring you locked in?
And they're like, okay, you're going to do this cool fight sequence and we're going to make you look a lot
better
than you are. And I'm like, because genuinely, I started off with like spaghetti in fight sequences. It was like, I'm so tall, they're flying around, I couldn't control them. And then, like, over the course of the movie, I was like, oh, I think I'm starting to get this a little bit. And now,
so what are you going to build that?
Does.
Brian, you've done a lot of action movies as well.
My Harry Potter
do you
show.
Enjoy
oh, fuck me,
yeah,
stink track.
You're
kidding me, on?
So, I mean, yeah, that guy, I played
Strike. Oh my god, my dad's wearing Harry Potter
two,
things.
Which is, I believe is the best.
John Knotts.
I'm
no, it's not, that's the trousers.
It's really great fun.
So, what are you saying?
It's real
I'm just winding you up.
Kidding
me, on?
Yeah, you shithead.
Well, help you out with these, really.
I'm going to ask you some questions.
I'm not
going to
wear any
snack.
Jumpers.
How?
Because I'm
cheese and biscuits.
Cheese and biscuits.
Oh, I should have got that.
Pajamas or glad rags?
Because we've, you know, been in our pajamas
nice.
For too long, I'm going to say glad rags.
I'm
the best.
I'm wearing proper trousers for the first time in 9 months. It feels really odd. I'm usually in
that's
my pajamas at this point.
I'm in my pajama bottoms right now. You just can't see it.
Oh, God, I love that, Karen. Business at the top, party down below. Love it. Thank you to both of you for joining me. Brian and Karen, happy Hogmanay to you both, and have a fantastic 2021. Please give it up for the wonderful Brian Cox and Karen Gillan.
That's good to bed. Hurry up,
well,
New Year, come to Mummy! Come to Mummy!
It's Blazing Fiddles!
That's your fucking horse!
I'm nearly there.
That's gonna be it. Well, you look awful, Dad. Look at my dad, people! Oh, Dad, you look great! My dad's dead smart, guys. Wow, we will, Dad. We will. Where's your jacket for it?
Jacket?
Aye, for the suit, to go with the tie and that and and your suit. You need to have a jacket with it to match.
Aye.
Aw, look at my dad, guys. Aww.
Okay, no,
Samuel! He's a good boy! That's gonna be it.
They're outside. I'm going to this.
He does. This is going to be fun. And I need to say Happy New Year to my granddad in heaven. Don't you worry, granddad. Don't you worry.
You'll need a belt with these children to stay up yourself.
And granddad, this is for my granddad as well, people. He's dead, so I'm going to wish him a Happy New Year in spirit in heaven. So if you see me crying, that's why. No, I'm not going to cry. I'm not a baby like you. Dad, you look lovely. You look like you're like a young boy in Sunday school. Look at this. You really do. Oh, Dad, you look lovely. You do?
Yeah, me think you're washing your hair and changing your shirt and putting on a tie. Mm-hmm. Makes you look better.
Make you feel better, doesn't it?
That too.
That is a good bed. I'm just saying that to him. Samuel! Shh. Yeah, you'll play toys with you? Huh?
She's going to be sitting watching.
Aye, or she might be going to bed.
So I didn't want to see that.
No, she's not. She might be in a bed. Aye, she does. She goes to bed. No, she's going to bed. She does. Because she's getting old now. Don't worry, she'll not be watching it. Dad, do you want to not?
No, go on up.
Fuck off, Dad. Dad, fuck off. Dad! Man, the time's taking ages, Dad.
14 minutes to go.
I can't believe I'm spending with you.
You did it a while ago.
No, didn't I?
A couple of years ago, maybe 3 years ago.
Samuel, fishing a bag to me.
Remember, because you heard the boat to the side going, ee, ee.
Oh,
Are they trousers better? They're not black, they're just...
Aye, the navy blue on there.
Aye.
That's all right. You don't notice. No, you don't notice. You look lovely, Dad. Oh, look at my dad. He looks like a young guy. I should have got more food, like cheese crackers. That's what people have. Just after the bells. I'm now going to pivot because I'm joined by some of the most talented musicians in the land. Between them, my next guests have sold more records than I've seen in cat videos. And I've seen a lot of cat videos. What's up? You want more food? You want more food? Now look at Samuel.
Your singers are talented. Is it all about the singing on Hogmanay for you?
Dad, I can't believe it. The time's fast,
isn't it? I've had this shirt on for about 3 weeks.
Hey.
So I had to change it anyway.
Why did you just know Bennett, though?
No. No, I can't get Bennett. He's kind of folded.
Oh, Dad, you can. You can. You can, Dad.
No, I can still keep myself clean and tidy, but I want to do it. I want to wear a shirt and tie and things.
That joy looks like a fucking woman. It really does. Yeah, well, you've seen that, yeah. Dad, but you look nice and clean. Look lovely, Dad. Hi, Sam. Oh, fucking what she said. Oh, the daddy's standing your paw. Your daddy's standing your paw, did he?
Well, I mean, I was. You were writing new music, though, weren't you?
We use our time fruitfully. Gregor's team, Samuel!
In order to write and to create, you just had to influence
people.
I mean, I put an album out in the midst of everything.
Samuel! Happy New Year! When it comes! Samuel!
You get used to it quite quickly.
Samuel!
So in lockdown, you used to go for walks. Because we live quite close to each other, I would see Larry breaking the gravel on your truck.
That's going to be bad soon.
You have a cocktail where you're just...
You look lovely.
Well, one of the things I think that was lovely...
That's going to be bad. You should have a wee coat to match with him. You should have a wee coat to match with your suit and your trousers. But no, it's alright, you're in the house.
Exactly. If you're outside, maybe I.
What was that?
A wee hop, skip and jump.
We've got 15 minutes to go. Until the bells.
So I didn't need to go to sleep, I knew that.
Needs to be good, so you, me personally, I overanalyze everything and just think about everything that
really,
most people would
anyway.
Notice, but it drives
me
crazy.
Absolutely.
You're not like that.
It happens sometimes.
Yeah, so we've got the advantage that
you think you're being
more realistic. You look all better. Dad, I don't mean to scare you, but you look like my granddad.
A minute ago was lovely, but a snowboy.
You do? You do?
No,
you do? No, you look like a schoolboy. You do? Dad, why the fuck do you need baby wipes?
Just baby wipes to wash your horns with.
That's where the baby's fucking ass, you know? I've got an absolute
treat because joining us now is Scotland's football hero. Please welcome David Marshall.
Aye, that's how they write the baby's ass. Not so that you keep it.
I just like to write your horns.
Because Scotland's men's national team are going to their first major tournament.
For baby's ass.
You and the team did brilliantly.
I think you'd better watch on the other side. This is rubbish.
This is better.
They don't do any countdowns on this.
How did they?
I'm
not bored.
What did we see to them?
I would say so, aye.
So, where's BBC Two the countdown? Where's that?
Edinburgh as well.
Is it?
Aye.
Is it?
Aye. And they've got a big, big cloak.
Oh, no. Countdown?
Aye. Big cloak. You can't even see it.
Keep you happy, honey. That crisp?
No.
We have your cake after the bell?
Aye, well. Can't you see?
When do I open this? The bell post?
I've been recording the trombone show here this year, and of course I had to do it via some Zoom link and all of that sort of thing. And that's what I'm going to do with the Nexus, because I'm delighted to
say... Samuel! Happy New Year when it comes to you! Happy New Year!
Jim Boyer, welcome to us!
Hello, son! Thank you! Hello! Hello! There you go! Hi! Where you go? Go on. Sam, yeah. There, you look lovely.
What's he called? Jill's hot time on the show.
Anybody realize this is good.
That your predictions, unlike everybody else's, have been uncannily accurate. Before we see those predictions, what did you do to prepare them?
Well, I gazed.
That spell's taking ages, isn't it?
Well, let's have a look at the results of what that gazing.
That's good, bed.
You'd be cloaked.
Why?
Yes.
And get them in a large amount.
Catering packs.
But we'll not hear the go ding, ding. Right?
Aye,
in the bagpipes.
Amount, like tons of them.
Articulated on. See, if BBC One does better than they do the bagpipes.
Put it in one end if you want.
They do the bagpipes.
Okay. Put it in one end. Keep me happy.
They don't do the bagpipes.
I don't know what to do. This is all pop groups are showing in the BBC One, but...
I know, but that, but see, they do the bagpipes, they don't.
Fine. No problem, man.
Dad, come on. I'm just telling you. And they do the countdown, by the way, to answer your question, they do. I watch it every year, I know. They do.
Never liked her, but I can't remember her name. 5 minutes to go.
5 minutes to go, guys! 5 minutes to go! Oh, wish you a happy new year, guys. Hope it's better for you this time. And I know because of the virus, I know. But that's life, isn't it? But it'll still be there, but it doesn't matter. We'll get we'll get through it, we'll, you know, we'll be strong.
Shut up, man.
Emma. Now, why are you saying shut up to me for? Why are you saying shut up to me for? Dad, that's so nice what you said. Why did you say that?
I like to say that, aren't you? You didn't even listen.
No, Dad, it's true.
You didn't mean any bad, did you?
You did?
No, it didn't. Her name again, I can't remember her name.
Good evening, you, Samuel. Good evening, baby boy. He has been to bed. He will be.
Take your phone, he's mine as well, but I'm not very good. I lost my touch. But it is the same thing as that.
Oh, does it?
Because I've done it by accident.
Oh, does it?
I took on something that was up the camera and it shows everything about you.
You bastard. Fuck you, then. Samuel! Happy New
Year!
Oh, I think you did. Hey guys! 5 minutes to go! Oh, 4 minutes. What? That gonna just sit down? That gonna just leave it now? Right, I'll cut it off. Right, go, that gonna sit down? Dad? That gonna sit down? Sit down! Fuck's sake. There, see, I told you it's better.
Are you taping that?
Aye. It's Gonna be on YouTube.
No, tape it for your own photos.
Oh.
Your own videos. Shh. The fireworks all going up outside.
It's no New Year yet.
I know.
Ah, oh, you see it there. What?
One minute to go.
Oh my god. Fuck off, man. People's in my door.
See, see the time?
Aye. Aye.
Just under a minute to go.
Hurry up. See if this conks out.
30 seconds.
30! Happy New Year! Happy New Year, Dad.
Happy New Year, right?
Happy New Year, guys! Happy New Year! Happy New Year, Grandad, Spirit World. I love you. Oh, what's happened to the bells? Oh, that's it. Happy New Year, Dad.
Aye, happy year.
I love you.
Can you open your candle and toast it?
Happy New Year. Mm-hmm. Love you, Dad. Love you. Hmm. I wonder what's happened to the bagpipes, because he usually does that.
He played them earlier on.
No, they've changed it. I don't really like it. I'd record that as a memory. You might be alright. Okay.
I don't know. Sitting off a lot of fireworks down there as well.
Mm. I feel like a wee bit fresh on side minute. Like now.
I don't know if this is near Glasgow Green.
Oh, it will be. I told you it will be.
There's a lot of groaning about there.
Aye. Oh.
That's why I used to like video recorders. You could put a video on it and tape it all. You don't do that anymore. Remember the videos?
Mm. Oh. Oh, they've changed that a wee bit. I don't really like it, but it's alright. It's because of the virus, I think, isn't it?